might ride out there now.
Yeah.
I'm finna roll.
You know that Walmart?
Yeah.
Right there beside the Walmart. The gas station.
I was just ever started this morning.
And man, you know what? There's two good things about it is they're there.
Appreciate it. I see y'all.
Clean CAs out here. I love that peanut butter interior on them joints. C5. Yeah, we down here at the Cars and Coffee at the butcher shop today. Doing a little thing. That's the real true dream car. Skyline boy. Super. Another 5th-gen Camaro ZL1, old school GMC 100. Shoes, Thunderbird. You don't see them too often. 1st-gen shit Camaro. That's beautiful. C5 cool GTI. Old school GTI. Martin, we just wrapped clean. I like the color. The Mitsubishi Evo. Ford ST. See, it's another Golf, man. Oh, man, that's a clean deal, boy. I mean, it's nothing. No wiring, no nothing. Everything's tucked in that bad boy. It's like an old S4, I think. This is like my first love. I always wanted a 240 SX. Z06. That junk clean. Another super. 5.0 Mustang. Got a Z06 Corvette C5 back there. I mean C6, my bad. This junk clean too. The old school trucks. Back there in the back. Low ride. BMW M3. That's not a claim. Old rat rod. Porsche Taycan back there. Corvette. Another Porsche. A C8. Kind of clone though. It ain't Dolph Trujan. My baby. A Porsche car. A CTSV. Another Porsche hanging out back there. There's the XB. See these jumps fixed up like that no more. Remember when these jumps first came out, everybody was doing stuff to these. Another old school Mustang, Subaru STI, WRX. Got another little partner back there. Oh shoot, this is a CTSV wagon. Definitely don't see these jumps. Supercharged LSA and that bad boy. Couple Shelby Mustangs back there. GT63, that's a clean boy. Z28. Second gen, baby. Another BMW, I'm not sure which one this one is. Okay, it's an M4 competition. Another second gen Camaro. Challenger. I don't see too many old Challengers. Clean, real muscle. I ain't a super big Dodge fan, but if I had to, this is the kind of challenge that I would want. What is this? It's clean. A couple more Mustangs. That's a runner. Come on, see the big tie, skinny front. Yeah. Raptor, a couple of old Stingrays. Another C5. Jeep plan. For the real man. It's Pontiac Firebird. Funny, it was always a great brand, man. The Dodge Viper.
Yeah.
Real Bronco, old school Bronco. Bales. Couple more Mustangs. Monte Carlo SS. So my daddy partner, so he got an LS2 in his bad boy swap. He's been running. IROC wheels on it. Clean interior. This bad boy nice.